Here's a snatch pull followed by a slowdown in the lowering part of the lift. So have a normal snatch pull, and then as we're lowering during the eccentric part of the movement, we'll have a five count to go down. So normal snatch pull, and then 1, 1,000, 2, 1,000, 3, 1,000, 4, 1,000, 5. Really focusing on maintaining the proper movement you have the concentric or rising part of the lift, maintaining that as you're doing the eccentric, the lower part of the lift.